What's good? It's your boy Future All Around Go, aka Fak, aka for Goat. You already know I ain't rocking, man. We gonna reach top and gonna stop us, man. Fuck you talk about. We finna get straight to this motherfucking video. Who's the freakiest couple? By DMB Nation. We ain't finna do no more talk. We finna get straight to the motherfucking video. Yeah, boy. Ah. Oh shit.
What's good, YouTube? You already know what it is. It's your boy Damien. Yeah. Once again, guys.
What another challenge
today. We're about to be doing Who's the Freakiest Couple out of me and Bianca.
Bianca looks so weird with these braces now to me. Look, you see the little Rodney and Alexis? You see how that popped up? Rodney, Alexis. Send a link to a video on how to do that, because I'm a little slow. I don't know how to do that shit. I don't know how to do this shit either. The 25 likes and what the fuck? What they fucking say? He wild. They know damn well they finna get 25 likes.
Now, this video, but before we get started, you ready to do this though? We never came this way, did we? Oh my god. The Prince family village, get a village, go. Did I have a signature? Ooh. Yeah, she said, not yet. All right, guys, so we basically gonna be doing Who's the Freakiest Double out of me and Bianca and Rod and Lex, but. Yes. Okay, so it can be individual. Okay, so they not really know, but are y'all, like, what is y'all, bro? Is she pregnant or what? Alexis, why aren't you talking?
I'm listening to Mammy.
Oh, was you mad?
I'm mad. What I'm mad? What I'm mad for?
I thought you was about to cry or something.
No, my lashes are good.
Want to take them off?
No.
Alright, so these questions, it can be individually, you know what I'm saying, or it can be, because, you know, Bianca, she was somebody before she met me, you feel me? And I was just high school out.
He funny as hell. What else, motherfucker? She like.
You really crashed my JC Penney?
It wasn't. Yeah, I didn't say I was poor, but I was rushed.
You was rich? Wow. What about you?
I don't know. I don't.
Just name something.
Outside.
Outside car.
What about you?
What about us?
Yeah, what about us?
Where's the weird place? Weird.
Probably in that car in front of your parents' house.
I thought it was weird.
In front of your parents' house?
Outside?
Yeah, wow.
Really?
What?
Tastes like nothing. Mm-hmm. Tastes like yeast.
Was it good at least?
Depending on if y'all got something on your lips.
Sugar?
No, like.
They lip gloss, nigga. They lip
oils.
Oils.
This nigga talk. This nigga. This nigga tweak. Oh. I'm even slow. I thought that.
What about when the
oil is still in? Oh, dear, G. I thought the same thing.
Number three.
I said Damien slow.
Do you prefer your woman shave or natural?
I like shave.
I prefer shave.
Yeah.
Shave, yeah. Cause them hair.
Oh, this is for girls too, right?
You prefer your man shave or natural?
I mean,
I was finna really get on his ass on that one.
You said that for what?
I said, I always have that for me.
What does that mean?
Like, my hair's out there?
Yeah.
But some guys do shave.
Nah, that's the thing.
Shave and natural.
I guess.
Nah, like, some girls be looking. Some girls should look good when it's not shaved. I don't know. I can't explain. Some girls should look good when it's not shaved. but I prefer shaved. Cause some girls might just tweak it, let it go, and just be out there. You know what I'm saying? But some girls, I don't know why, but it look good when it be shaved. Swallow.
Oh,
yeah. On folks.
The fuck? Because she showed me that she appreciates
me. On bro.
Because, like, she swallows, you know what I'm saying? Like, the
bitch. I know, who's swallowing for
y'all? I feel as if, you know, when that does happen, I feel like that's a part of me. You know what I'm saying?
She swallowed her kids.
But it's a part of me, so it makes me feel good. You know what I'm saying? Like, beyond the feelings. You know what I'm saying? Just me as an individual.
So who's following for y'all?
No, I'm just saying,
RX wasted.
Don't give me that now. Okay, if you could only touch one place, where would it be?
You know, I
touch the area. Or I'm
like
Nicky's
lips. You like
being touched at, bro?
I'm
hurting my hand or something.
No.
But you touch
one place.
Oh, I'm the booty. I'm a booty man. This nigga still talking about Hashtag again. This nigga been doing that since they first made the channel. I ain't look. Mind you, I ain't watched them in a while. But this nigga still be saying that shit. How would you regard the package? Wait, hold on. Maybe I should continue because I don't really get the question then. This nigga,
wow.
He wild. You see how this nigga looking at his nails? This nigga Rodney? He wild.
Wow.
Okay, yeah. You just know
it's Ava.
That's
why
I'm still here.
She said,
what was the reason?
She look like she got on motherfucking skies on her socks. Yeah, it's kind of hard. You got to talk about like wet or something. Alexa's face got all the shit on it. Bianca's face look all smooth and shit.
I don't even think words can describe how I feel. What it is. You know what I'm saying? Words can't describe it.
Let's take a Davy and be cabin. She don't like that. She don't like that. Damien described it.
Close to it.
Look at her. Look at Alexa's thing.
Question mark behind it.
Okay, we'll go on.
Rodney be funny, bro.
She mad. Get the fuck out of here.
Five different females?
He said. No.
Yes, I will. I only say
you try for it.
I don't like
this. She said you try.
I say yes.
I'm not doing that shit.
Yes, but I feel like the toes, I feel like Amber for me to lift some toes. You gotta be like in the shower or in the toes, and I gotta carry her for the bed, I feel. You know what I'm saying? She can't walk on the floor, nothing can get up on her. No dust, nothing.
Well, you lift my toes before.
We're out of the shower. I had to carry her to the room. You can't even walk on her.
I'm a virgin.
Not once a week.
What do you think?
Then we just had it. Never mind. It's not once a week. I would say at least 7 a week.
That's six. Every day.
Yeah.
What about y'all?
Baby.
This could be individual.
Clap and shit.
Or.
Like before, like, we all do somebody else. Or. What was just the average? What was 1 week? I don't know.
When I was with these
two,
we did it like
every day. About 7.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Look, they like, we need to change our sex game. Look, wait, wait. Look at Damian, look at Bianca. He look like, hold on, we need to change our sex. Look. Look. He look at. He like, we gotta change it up. Oh.
Yeah.
Yes.
He like, not with me.
Yeah.
They ain't gotta bring that ass echo to louder. What did you say? You weak.
I couldn't even hear him. Merchie.
What'd you do?
I think everything.
What'd you do?
I guess I can say everything.
Open those. All right, next question.
Yeah.
I know, stop that.
It says, do y'all got y'all red beans?
What's that?
I'm brave enough for
it. Nah, today. Nah, today.
Y'all
red
beans? Would y'all take that chance?
Eating?
Yeah, eating.
Yeah. Say with me, if it ever was to happen, it had to happen by accident, bro. With the lights off, that had to happen.
Put it in the description below. What the fuck is Red Wings?
I don't even say that. I just have to happen by accident. I have to be like, it has to be by accident. It has to be like, I can't see what's going on. You know?
Damn. Motherfucker, stay fucking up the videos. They be talking Lois Hill.
No.
Yes, you have.
Rodney.
I have that.
Fruit roll-ups.
Yeah.
Fruit
roll-ups.
You did? Y'all did?
It gets all sticky though.
Man, super sticky. What about you?
Wait. What was the question?
Well, have y'all ever used a food or drink item during the dance?
Oh, okay.
Yes.
No.
Yes, you have.
Oh, yes, I have that.
Fruit roll-ups.
Yeah. Fruit roll-ups.
You did? Y'all did?
It gets all sticky though.
Man, super sticky. What about you, Mr. Gator?
He be low as hell.
What'd you use, man?
What did I use?
Or guys use
ice.
Ice. The old trick in the book.
Mm.
All right.
You wanna use ice?
Sure. Or you use popcorn.
What?
Crush it up and then like sprinkle.
What?
That's okay. Never mind.
This nigga tweaking. Nah.
Nah.
He said, nah. He talking about my hand.
Yes, baby.
Motion sensor.
Like, no, with, no, nothing.
Two
Why did it get dark as fuck?
Next question.
It got dark as shit.
Two.
Two big fella. If you, I mean three, that don't mean she loose really like that, but fist nigga, a fist nigga, you, nigga what?
Next question, guys.
On. I'm a on.
I don't care either. Like
you could do it. Okay, like if it's off, it can't be completely dark. I guess I'll say off, but I, you know what I'm saying? You get it. I prefer off, I guess, but I gotta be, it gotta be like that. Maybe light shining in from the window or some shit like that, you know what I'm saying? Hey. Look, I don't know how to do this either. See how they got that all set up? Thanks for watching. Watch next. The shit in the background. I need to think. Look, I'm trying to tell y'all. I'm trying to get my intros. I'm trying to get my outros. I'm trying to get the little editing in the videos. Put names. And I'm trying to tell you. If I learn how to do this, ain't nobody fucking with me with the videos. All my videos are going to be busted. I'm just trying to tell y'all. Y'all don't understand. But yeah, that was that motherfucking video, Who's the Freakiest Couple by DB Nation. Fuck you talking about featuring Rodney and Alexis. I'm black as hell. I don't even think you can see me because the light cut off. Fuck me up. It's dark as hell. Damn. Fuck it. Like I said, that's that motherfucking video. Check my description below for the original video. Also, check my description below for my subscribers, total views, and social media at the time of this video. It's been your boy, Future All Around Go, aka Fat, aka for GOAT. You already know how you're rocking, man. We're going to restart, man. I'm going to stop this, man. Fuck you talking about. And you know that I am out. Yeah.